Hello guys, welcome back to the channel once again. In this video, I'll show you how to set up DNS servers in your router or in your computer to get the maximum speed in terms of browsing. So DNS are domain naming system, and if you search over Google like faster DNS ranking, you will get these search results. It begins from Google, Q9, OpenDNS, Cloudflare and all, but the most of the users uses Google, Cloudflare or you open DNS. These are expected to be offering the maximum speed. All right, so let me open my router panel. So the IP address should be like this. If you do want to know which one is yours, just type cmd under run and just type ip configs and all. So this will help you analyzing your DNS and DHCP server. So this is what I have inserted inside the address tab. So we are here, and the by default admin password should be admin admin, but I have configured it in my own. All right, so here we are. You can see the IP address, DNS, and this DNS is configured by your ISP, so he can see, I mean the ISP can see what searches you are making and all the things. So I do want to hide that, and as well as I want to improve my browsing experience. To configure DNS manually, here come over advanced tab. I'm using TP-Link, and you have to come over to this network tab, then switch over LAN settings, and here you can see the primary DNS is just as a blank. So I'm just going to put 8.8.8.8 and then 8.8.4.4, and now just hit save, and that's all. Still you will be able to see like the status is same, like it still has the by default primary DNS as the ISP has configured, but no, it's not in actual. If you go back over the cmd, I mean the command prompt, you can if you type it all over again, it will say like there is no change. But let me make a thing for you guys. Let me type release, so it's going to flush out all the things, and going to type renew, so it will take all the like the latest configuration it has with the system and in between with the router. You can see the internet is gone, but it will be back just after a second. It's back now, you can see. All right, so now let me rerun this configuration. And here we go, you can see the DNS servers are changed, even though it says like you still have that you know the DNS which is configured with your ISP, but no, it's changed now. Now if you do the speed test, you will instantly feel like there's a quite off change. When you are searching things, you will see the speed and you will feel it actually. So yeah, it will help you get the minimum ping. And you can try out the other servers like Cloudflare and as well as OpenDNS. It depends on like the internet connection, which kind of you are using. So there are different servers which matches with your ISP. So you can try one by one and use the best one which suits with your internet. All right. So this is how you can set up OpenDNS, Google DNS or anything you want. And for the other routers, like you have Tenders, D-Link or something else, the procedure is same. All you just have to get into the console of your router, and then you can just configure it from there. As you can see, I have already configured my main router with the Google DNS settings, so it has taken from there. But if you want to put in manually, you can come over to this DNS setting, check over enable manual DNS assignment, and then you can put your desired one here. Alright, that would be all for this video. If you still have any questions to ask, you can ask me down in the comment section below. And as always, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a great day, guys. Bye-bye.